हेलो क्लास एट स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट 15 चैप्टर 7 साइंस। हियर वी रीड अबाउट द प्लांट एंड एनिमल सेल। मीन्स वी रीड दिस थिंग दैट द ऑल सेल्स हैविंग सेम बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर। सो प्लांट एंड एनिमल सेल हैव द सेम बेसिक स्ट्रक्चर बट देयर आर सर्टेन डिस्टिंक्ट डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन दैम बट दे ऑल्सो हैविंग सम differences between them. We are here to discuss those differences, means how you distinguish or how you differentiate the plant cell and animal cell. So here our structure is giving to you. Look at it, is plant cell and here it is a animal cell. You see these both look like same in some extensions. But there also are some differences. As it having the cell wall, it don't have that cell wall. Okay. And you see there are a large vacuole here. It is don't have a large vacuole. So now we are going to discuss the differences between both of them. Let's start. Plant cell larger in size while the animal cell is smaller in size. First thing. The second difference is this. Cell wall is present and it lies outside the cell membrane. In the plant cell, there is a cell wall and it lies outside the cell membrane, while the cell wall is absent and cell is enclosed by the cell membrane. Now come at the figure and look. It is an animal cell and the outermost layer is the cell membrane and cell enclosed under this cell membrane. While we talk about the plant cell, we see there is a cell wall outside the cell membrane. Okay? This is the difference between them. The third difference is this. Plastids are usually present in the plant cell. Plastids are absent in the animal cell. We see there is the plastid present in the plant cell. Are you able to see them? Those are not represented in the diagram. But it is a difference that we read about the three type of plastids. Okay. Leucoplast, chromoplast and chloroplast. So plastids are present in the plant cells, but in the animal cell there are no plastids. Large and prominent many vacuoles are seen. Large and prominent many vacuoles are seen in the plant cell, while small and few vacuoles are seen in the animal cell. So you could able to see this one. It's a large vacuole and having or the occupying lot of space in this cell. Okay. While we talk about the animal cell, they having a small vacuoles if it is. Okay. The next is that centrosome is absent in the plant cell while centrosome is present in the animal cell. Here is the centrosome which we discussed in the previous part also. This one, this is a structure of centrosome and these are help in the cell division. We later know what is cell division. So these centrosomes are present in the animal cell only. The next difference is that Golgi body are scattered in cytoplasm and not well formed. Means while we talk about the plant cell, Golgi body are scattered in cytoplasm and are not well formed. And while we talk about the animal cell, Golgi apparatus are well defined and are seen near the nucleus. So, here also the Golgi apparatus in the plant cell and it is not well defined and it is scattered anywhere in the cytoplasm. This green portion is cytoplasm, means the cell is space filled by the cytoplasm. And while we talk about the animal cell, you can see easily this is a well defined Golgi apparatus. It's a membrane bound organelle and it's located near the nucleus. So these are the basic differences between plant cell and the animal cells. Now it's time to knowledge check. Here you have to complete this flowchart. It's a cell. A cell is having the basic feature, that is cytoplasm, cell membrane and nucleus. All cell have the cytoplasm, cell membrane and the nucleus. While we talk about the nucleus, so on the behalf of nucleus, cell is defined into two terms, that is prokaryote and eukaryote. Prokaryote cells do not have membrane bound nucleus and the eukaryotic cell have membrane bound, or we can say the well defined nucleus. In cytoplasm, all cell organelles are contained. So cytoplasm contains cell organelles, and here cell membrane is present around the cell and cell wall are also present, but the cell wall seen only in the plant cells. So thank you class, we continue in the next part.